In this video, we have been given that 4 power x plus 4 power 37 plus 4 power 42 is equal to y square. Then we have to find positive integers x and y. So we have 4 power x plus 4 power 37 plus 4 power 42 is equal to y square. And if we take 4 power 37 common, then it will be 4 power x minus 37 plus 1 plus 4 power 42 minus 37. It is equal to y square. And 4 power 37 times 4 power x minus 37 plus 1 plus 4 power 5, it is equal to y square. And it is 4 power 37 times 4 power and x minus 37, it is 1 plus x minus 38 plus 1 plus 4 power 5 is 1 plus 4. It is equal to y square. And x power a plus b, it is equal to x power a times x power b. So it is 4 power 37 times 4 power 1 times 4 power x minus 38 plus 1 plus, and this is 4 power 1 times 4 power 4. It is equal to y square. And it is 4 power 37 times 4 times 4 power x minus 38 plus 1 plus 4 times 4 power 4. It is equal to y square. And now y square, it is perfect square. Four power 37, it is 2 power 37 square, that is perfect square. So this, it should be perfect square. And 2a plus 1 square, it is equal to 2a square plus 1 square plus 2 times 2a times 1, and it is equal to 4a square plus 1 plus 4a. And 2a plus 1 square, it is perfect square. So if we compare 4 times 4 power x minus 38 plus 1 plus 4 times 4 power 4 with 4a square plus 1 plus 4a, then either 4 power x minus 38, it can be equal to a square, and 4 power 4, it can be equal to a, or 4 power x minus 38, it can be a, and 4 power 4, it can be equal to a square. And from here, a square, it will be equal to 4 power 8. And we have a square is equal to 4 power x minus 38. And a square is 4 power 8. It is equal to 4 power x minus 38. So 8 will be equal to x minus 38. That means x is equal to 46. And from here, we can get a is equal to 4 power 2. And we have a is equal to 4 power x minus 38. And a is 4 power 2. It is equal to 4 power x minus 38. So 2 will be equal to x minus 38. And x will be equal to 40. And we have y square is equal to 4 power 37 times this. It is 2a plus 1 square. We have y square is equal to 4 power 37 times 2a plus 1 square. And y square is equal to 4 power 37, it is 2 power 37 square times 2a plus 1 square. So y will be equal to 2 power 37 times 2a plus 1. And y is equal to 2 power 37 times 2 times, and we have a is equal to 4 power 4. A is 4 power 4 plus 1, and here we have y square is equal to 4 power 37 times 2a plus 1 square, and y square is equal to 2 power 37 square times 2a plus 1 square. So y will be equal to 2 power 37 times 2a plus 1, and y is equal to 2 power 37 times 2 times, and a is equal to 4 square. A is 4 square plus 1. So x, y, it is equal to x is 46 and y is 2 power 37 times 2 times 4 power 4 plus 1, and x is 40 and y is 2 power 37 times 2 times 4 square plus 1. It is the values of x and y.